Hi, this is Kathleen McGinley from Heart Rock Healing, and welcome to Wednesday Wisdom. We are going to pull a card from the Sacred Path Cards deck based on Native teachings, asking what is it that we need to know at this time, and see how we can apply the lesson into our week. Here's our card for this week. It's the Powwow card, and it's all about sharing and quickening. And this is a card, it's very spiritual, and it's saying that this is a time preceding birth. It's that time of anticipation, and the energy is building, and we know something's right around the corner. So it's kind of like, labor, that we're in labor before giving birth to something. So this is a time of preparation, it's a time of releasing. Get ready because something big is coming, and in order to prepare for it as well, it's a time to share with others, get together with others of like mind, exchange ideas. If you have a project or an idea, or you just need the support or the encouragement from others to help you prepare for this so-called rebirth, this is a time to get together. So look at who you are hanging around with. Who are you associating with? Are they people who are building you up, or are they people who are draining you and bringing you down? It's really important to find those people who are honoring your path at this time. Be courageous to let go of those people and things that don't serve you. And focus on yourself. Put yourself and your emotional needs before others. Connect with spirit and the universe, and surrender to its guidance. So this is the powwow card. Get ready. Feel the energy. Get excited. Growth and transformation are always good. They benefit your growth in some manner. So release the fear and release the resistance and go with it. It's all good. So this is Kathleen McGinley from Heart Rock Healing. Have a great week. And I'll check back with you next week for some more Wednesday wisdom. Take care.